So this is called Short Story Long. True story.